Our skill this week is our solo. For our senior and junior infant classes, we're working the solo by letting the ball bounce in front of the player, and then they're going to try and just kick it slightly back up so that it comes back up into their hands. So we're working the solo, taking out the difficulty just by letting the ball bounce, and then the player is going to kick it back up to be able to catch it in their hands.